Well, I was pretty proud of our overall effort tonight, Aaron. I think that we competed all three sets. Sets one and three all the way till that last serve were until the last ball hit the ground, we were right there in it. A little frustrating in the second set when we're up 17-15 and then they want a big run back-to-back, two big runs. But overall, not too bad, and I thought we did a nice job competing with the number two ranked team in the country.